This is for the fathers around the globe. We love you more than you'll ever know. For the strength you gave me, you're truly amazing. Happy Father's Day. Place you on the highest pedestal. We love you more than you'll ever know. You chose to man up, you chose to stand up. Happy Father's Day.
From my first breath to my first step, Pops, you took me under your wing. So I'm under a king, which means I was destined to achieve anything. Realize.
Good morning, anglers. This is Anglers 48 coming to you from Port Mansfield, Texas. Thank you for joining us on this adventure. What's in store? We're on the south side of town, trying something a little different. We are here on a Saturday morning. These are the conditions right here. You're looking at them. I am on the kayak today, toting it around as usual. No partner in crime, Tony. He came fishing on the north side yesterday, and he had an okay day. He had a 21-inch trout, so, you know, props to my partner in crime for that. Was able to take one home. We have a few kayakers out there. Shout-outs to Felipe Camacho. So, good luck, my friend, okay? Let's keep on going, guys. Let's get to work. Guys, so far, two trout, undersized. I wasn't able to get them on film, but I am going to try a different spot. I am going to throw the tandem rig while I travel, right? So let's see if we get any bites. Dragging it around. We're gonna go east. I was fishing along the bank right here, and once again, it looks promising, but no hits, only those two little trout. So let's continue, guys, dragging the tandem rig. And I caught a small trout dragging the kayak. You go dragging the kayak, dragging the tandem rig. Yep, small little potato chip. Let me take care of this one, guys. Small potato chip here in Port Mansfield, Texas. Still no recent bites. No recent bites. I'm here on the sandbar south of Port Mansfield, Texas. And I caught a trout dragging the rig. So hopefully we can get into some keepers. Let's go. Got a fish, guys. Here in Port Mansfield, Texas, with the live shrimp. Well, it's pulling a little bit of drag right there, guys. Come on, we're looking for a keeper. I kind of figured it's a red. That's why it was pulling a little bit of drag, but undersized, clearly undersized right here. Right there with the live shrimp. Nice, good hook set. So, yep. It's about maybe 16, 17. Let's continue, guys. Fish on, guys. Fish on here in Port Mansfield, Texas. Man. This one's got some muscle. Come on, gotta get it a keeper. Gotta get the keeper. Right, man. It looks like the real deal. Maybe cutting it a little close. Right there, guys. Cutting it a little close. Luckily, I was able to get some live shrimp yesterday with a cast net. Let me measure it, guys. Fish on here in Port Mansfield, Texas. Here on the kayak. So far, one keeper red. Oh, trout. Nice. No, it's a red. Undersized red. That's okay. That's a-okay. Man, sweet. Right there, guys. Undersized. I'm still gonna measure it, guys. Trying to get the limit of reds on the south side of town. Let's continue. Fish on. We got a fish, guys, here in Port Mansfield, Texas. We already have one keeper red. All right, nice trout. All right, looks like a keeper. Looks like a keeper, guys. Sweet. Man, it's gonna be kind of close. Very close, guys. Wow. Oh, man. Right there, guys, let me measure it. Man, it's gonna be close. Man, let me continue, guys. John, another fish. Yeah, nice. Is it the same one? It may be the same one, guys. Oh, this one looks a little bigger. This one looks bigger, guys. And heavier. It's not gonna be the size. That's too small. Man, it really got me there. Ow. This one was angry. Oh, man, I don't want. Undersized, but nice. Nice little trout right there. Let's continue, guys. Fish on, guys. Fish on, dragging the lure. Let's see what we have, guys. We want something keeper. Another trout. Man, looks undersized. Oh, and they let go. Okay, all right. We got another fish dragging the lure. Come on, we gotta get a keeper. They've been undersized. Oh, and it got loose. Oh, man, it wasn't hung on. Yeah. Well, anglers, that's gonna wrap things up here in Port Mansfield, Texas. Overall, pretty good. Pretty good outing. Decided to go to the south side. I was taking a big risk in getting skunked, but it is the weekend. Kind of anticipated that it was going to be pretty bad, pretty ugly as far as the congestion of the anglers. But all in all, I was able to bring one keeper red, several undersized trout, some very good bites. But yeah, thank you for tagging along all the way through the end, guys. Greatly appreciate each and every one of your support. We want to continue to make the channel grow, and it's not possible without you guys. So please comment, share, and subscribe. Heading home on Tuesday, crossing fingers, the tracker finally gets to go out on the water, and we'll be hitting Arroyo City. So yeah. Until next time, from Port Mansfield, Texas, Anglers 48 signing off.